This is Reporter Blue from Blue Collar News, signing out.